Yeah, I think that's going to be the big difference from El Cerrito 2 weeks ago, is that they, even though they had plenty of weapons, they didn't have a guy coming out of the backfield that could catch the ball too. Flemer goes to the air, firing downfield as the receiver's got him in the end zone. Touchdown, Liam Godfrey. What a throw from Flemer, and St. Mary's take the lead.